What are you getting at?
What exactly do you think happened that night?
I'm so glad you asked.
I think Pappy called you into his study and told you he was cutting you out of his will. Tempers flared, voices were raised.
What?
You were furious you wouldn't be inheriting the farm.
I don't even want the farm. I've always been more of a city boy. I live in Poughkeepsie.
Well, I guess that settles it. Except... you didn't say I love you.
Excuse me?
And a boy always says I love you.
Not always.
Look around you. It's written everywhere.
Okay, fine. We were fighting, but not over the will. Pappy was mad at me for missing that Zoom call this summer.
I mean, honestly, Lyndon, what did you expect would happen?
He said I was a disgrace to the Boyle name. So I didn't say I love you. I just stormed out to the shed. I went to get the grandmother dough.
The grandmother dough?
Look, I can file this petition, and the school board will review it at their next meeting in 3 months. I hate those meetings. I think they talk about me behind my back.
3 months? But I'm trying to change the mascot now.
Elena, our school has a process. A lot of people are going to have feelings about this, and their voices need to be heard, too. That takes time. Everything takes time. Right, Marcus? Come on, Maxine. You sent it back 3 times. Maybe at this point what you're tasting is the chef's saliva.
Arnie, it's a $60 steak. Just let me handle it.
I was just trying to defuse the situation. You don't have to snap at me in front of my friends.
That wasn't snapping. This is snapping.
Now, why would you do that? You know the art of snapping has always eluded me. What are you going to throw in my face next? The fact that you can fold your tongue or tiptoe?
I refuse to make a face!
You really can't tiptoe?
I was an obese child raised by 2 lesbians who only wore sandals. I never stood a chance.
Do either of you know Moore's Law?
Over the history of computing hardware, performance doubles every 2 years.
Exactly. So in 30 years, computers will be millions of times smarter than humans. We are staring our extinction in the face. That's the point I was trying to make.
Along with the point about the ultimate punishment? Is that what you delivered to Dr. Jennings?
You've obviously never seen Terminator 2 Judgment Day.
Actually, I read the play.
That's what God's wrath will look like. If I was president, T2 would be part of every school curriculum in the country. Who's gonna survive the apocalypse? Not us. The machines.
Ma'am,
huh?
You need to stay at your own table.
Ooh, ooh, ooh.
And it may be time for you to sit on your hands. And we're going to need these chairs for patrons who have actually shown up.
Not going to happen.
Ma'am, let go.
Nope.
Ma'am, you are making a scene.
You're making a scene.
Fine.
Mr. Foreman, has the jury reached a verdict?
We have, Your Honor.
You may read the verdict.
We, the jury, find the defendant, Gordon Stewart Northcott, guilty on all counts of murder in the first degree.
I was the principal barber now. I hired a new man for the second chair. I'd hired the guy who did the least gabbing when he came in for an interview, but I guess the new man had only kept quiet because he was nervous. Once he had the job, he talked from the minute I opened the shop in the morning until I locked up at night.
Wait for the chicken to eat it.
For all I know, he talked to himself on the way home.
It's clear that we have a winner of the $25,000, and it's West Eastman High! West Eastman High!